Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can create a C++ project in Visual Studio and how we can run a C++ program. Here, I will click on the start button, search for Visual Studio and open it up. Now, once Visual Studio is opened, here we will click on create new project. And then here we will select the language C++. Once I select that, here we will see a lot of project options. If you don't see these options, then you have to click on this install more tools and features. Once you click on that, it will open up the Visual Studio installer. And here you have to install desktop development with C++. Once you install this, all these project options will be available. Now here I will choose console app from these project options. And then I will click on next. Here we need to give a name for the project. I will say hello world, and then we will click on create. This will create a C++ project, and here in the solution explorer we can see the solution and also the project that has been created. In this project we can see this source files folder. If I open up that, I can see hello world.cpp file, and in this file we can see a simple C++ program is written and it displays hello world text on the screen. Now, before running this program, what we do is we will select the project in this solution explorer, and then we will right click, we will scroll down and we will click on properties. Here in the general section of this configuration properties, we can find C++ language standard. We have to select this by clicking on it. And then from this drop-down menu, we will select preview features from latest C++ working draft. And then similarly, if you're working with the C code, then you can select the C standard also. So here we will select preview features from the latest C working draft for C language standard. And after that, we will click on apply, and then we will click on OK. And now we can run this program. In order to run this, I will select debug. Depending on your need, you can select release or debug mode. And after that, we will click on this icon which says local Windows debugger. Once we click on that, it will build the project and a console window will be opened. And here we can see the output of the program, which is hello world. So this is it guys for this particular video. This is how we can create a C++ project in Visual Studio, and this is how we can run a C++ program. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, write that in the comment box. For more tutorials, subscribe to the channel.